is using a grapple device. It's that thing is still dangerous.